Rainbow Warriors earned the series split against the 2022 College World Series champions by overcoming adversity early, as Iolani graduate Zach Ten was called in to make his UH debut with the bases loaded and one out in the first inning, where the freshman more than stepped up to the challenge, going 1 2/3, allowing no earned runs with two strikeouts, sparking the offense to ride that momentum, scoring 9 unanswered between the first and third, headlined by Dallas Duarte, going 2 for 6 with 3 runs batted in, as UH goes on to win it 13-4, the final, improving to 2-2, outscoring the Rebels 22-5 over the final 2 games, finishing plus 13 for the series.
It was awesome. Everything I ever wanted. I've been dreaming of this for the past like couple years, and it was awesome being back on the mound again in front of my family and friends. I think we showed like what we personally have been believing in. We think we can be a top team and compete with the SEC teams and make a regional and have a shot at Omaha. Like, we have an older team. We want to go big places. We have big dreams, and we're just looking forward to showing everyone what we can do every day.
You know, the best thing about this weekend was the fans. You know, I mean, and the support and the vibe at Les Murakami Stadium, and even now, you know, with a million keiki and on the field, you know, that's what this thing's about. And it's very tough for anybody to come in here, you know, and you saw that today. That's a national champion, you know, months ago that really had a hard time.
Now, also in the win, junior Austin Machado had a 2-run double, while freshman Elijah Iquez scored 4 times. Up next for the 2-2 Bows, it's a 3-game date against 13th-ranked North Carolina State that runs Friday through Sunday at Les Murakami Stadium.